13 and 14 years old off a farm. And they went to war to stop oppression. So when you look at my young kids here, they were as old as Caitlin. And they let them put on a uniform and go to war, and they were lost. There were as much as 3 or 4 family members that were lost from one family during World War II and World War I until they put a stop to it. So there were families that grieved for years and generations, not to mention the Newfoundland people, which lost every man, every male who was over 14 and under 50, that all perished in World War II. A lot of people don't know that fact, but everybody in Newfoundland joined up, and they were right there, I should say World War I at Vimy. And it was a horrible battlefield that every day they faced, if they survived, it just meant the next day they were going out again. So a lot of casualties lay there, a lot of casualties lay here, and still today we have casualties, because not only are we losing Canadian peacekeepers, but we're losing veterans at the rate of 22 veterans a day in Canada and U.S. for PTSD by, unfortunately, suicide. So 22 a day, that's an actual figure. Canada, it's less. But the United States have always been our brothers in every action as we go by. Caitlin, if you want to read that out loud. You got to be loud so everybody can hear you.
Yes.
Put it on the spot.
With proud Thanksgiving, a mother for her children, England mourns for her dead across the sea. Flesh of her flesh they were, spirit of her spirit, fallen in the cause of truth. Solemn the drums thrill, death August the aurora, sink sorrow up into immortal spheres. There's a music in the midst of desolation, and a glory that shines upon our tears. They went with the songs to the battle, they were young, straight of limb, true of eye, steady and aglow. They were staunch to the end against odds uncounted. They fell with their faces to the foe. We shall not grow old as we that are left grow old. Age shall not weary them, nor the years condemn. As going down with the sun and in the morning, we will remember them.
We will remember them. William, do you want to? William's been practicing this. We will remember them. Thank you so much, folks.
Awesome.
Have a good one here.